No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, Otto, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me. That doesn't end in almost certain destruction.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Could you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you. Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, you think we can get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful. It couldn't just be easy, could it?
We gotta melt that ice.
You don't say. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kinda.
To get to the top to recalibrate it.
more. The Empire must really like looking at snow.
Wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Here too, you know.
Thanks, Regan. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh?
No outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Let me guess. We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right? Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there? That should close the gap. Play nice and hand it over. Power powered up. I'm stupid. Broke up. Huh. I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Reason to be hasty.
All right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Chewie, I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me. How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
These conditions give us fruitful and sturdy grass. That's all the towers up and running. And it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse. Like we have any other choice.
Dagobah systems. Huh? There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship is out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.